Well, the campaigning finally is over. But the reminders of last Tuesday's election remain on just about every block, maybe your neighborhood.
Yeah, depending on where you live, you have between 24 hours and 3 weeks to actually take down those political yard signs. But as Christopher Heath reports, one local group has an innovative plan to give those signs a second life.
A week ago, it seemed like they were everywhere. Now, most political signs have been taken down, some taken down by their owners, others like these simply becoming trash. But this year, they don't have to be.
But for the United States of America, the best is yet to come.
By the time the confetti fell in Chicago, election signs like this one in Cincinnati were already out of date.
There's a very small percentage of people that actually take them out of the yards and say, what can I actually do with this?
What can be done has nothing to do with partisan politics. Cincinnati resident Britt Bourne is organizing a sign drop-off. On Wednesday, old signs will be collected here at Japs on 12th and Main. From there, the plastic will be recycled, eventually becoming blankets for the homeless.
Nice way to bring both of the political parties together to do something for the community.
Josh Spring is the executive director of the Greater Cincinnati Homeless Coalition. His group is one of the many that will benefit from the election night leftovers.
Really an unknown number of people sleeping outside.
The plan is to have signs like this one converted into blankets in time for the Fall Fest at the Convention Center at the end of the month.
All of the many folks that might be outside but not seen, or all of the many people that might be bouncing from couch to couch, a couple nights here, a couple nights there, a couple nights outside.
The sign recycling event will be held on Wednesday. For more information, head to our website, WLWT.com. Reporting from Hyde Park, Christopher Heath, News 5.